We want to invite all of you right now to join us as we dedicate the finale of our show to our home. So many people come up and ask me all the time how Shoji came to be here in the United States. He had $500 in his pocket and a dream, and that was to come right here and play his music. He came to San Francisco. He washed cars, he washed dishes. He did absolutely any job he could find, and never once did he think of leaving or giving up that music. When he crossed the Pacific Ocean over 25 years ago, he had one thought on his mind: to follow a star. And Shoji's quest, his dream, his American dream, his impossible dream, thanks to all of you, has definitely come true. And kids, don't you ever let anybody take away your dreams, because they do come true. God bless you all for being here with us. Thank you.
Without question.